I believe that this award belongs not to me personally, but to the people of India. The award belongs to the success that India has achieved in the less than 5 years, powered by the strengths and skills of 1.3 billion Indians. And so, on that behalf, I humbly accept the award and express my gratitude. This award is a recognition of the philosophy that has given the message of Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, which means the entire world is one family. The award is for the culture that has given the message of peace even on the battlefield, as Lord Krishna gave the teachings of Bhagavad Gita during the battle in the Mahabharata. This award is for a land where we are taught Om Dayo Shantihi, Antriksh Ghuma Shantihi, Prithvi Shantir, Apah Shantir, Aushadhaya Shantir, Vanaspataya Shanti, Vishwadeva Shanti, Brahma Shanti, Sarvagham Shanti, Shanti, Evam Shanti, Sama Shanti Edi, Om Shanti, 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 which means, may there be peace everywhere, in the sky, in the space, all over planet, in nature. May there be eternal peace. And this award is for the people who have always put societal good above individuals' ambitions. And I'm honored that this award is being conferred on me in the year that we celebrate the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. I would like to contribute the monetary award of $200,000 that 1 crore 30 lakh rupees to the Namami Gange Fund, our efforts to clean a river that is not only held sacred by all the people of India, but is also an economic lifeline to millions of my countrymen and women.